What's up, everybody? Spring break 2020 is upon us, and I'm spending it here in Texas in a tiny little town of Llano where my grandparents live. I've spent my whole childhood here playing around on the river, jumping off the dam. I just want to kind of show you all a little bit about how I grew up, and we're going to have fun for spring break. Stay tuned.
Morning, it's another pure gray morning. Don't know what the day is holding. And I get up right home and I walk right into the path of a lightning bolt. Siren of an ambulance comes howling right through the center of town, and no one blinks an eye, and I look up to the sky for the path of a lightning bolt. Met her as the angels parted for her. She only brought me torture. That's what happens when it's you that's standing in the path of a lightning bolt.
This looks like a good spot. I'm gonna set up camp here for the night. Ooh, I'm excited. I've never camped here, like at the river actually, even though I grew up over here. It's gonna be an exciting day and night. Beautiful. I'm gonna go explore a little bit before it starts getting too dark. But until then, be like my little get up, my little place for the night. Should be pretty comfy. Got some cool rocks right here. Got some cool rocks right there. Not far from the van, which is up there. That's just so pretty. But let's go play in the water for a little while, if we can. Gotta love Texas sunsets though. So yeah, I'm just gonna read and just pass out, see if any critters come walking by my tent tonight. Otherwise, I'll check in with y'all in the morning. What's up, everybody? Day two. I got woken up like super early this morning. I did not record any of my packing stuff up. I had to go meet my grandpa at the church over here, have some coffee and with some of his friends, and they wanted me to play the guitar and stuff, so I met him real quick and did that, and now I'm back and I'm ready to explore. I'm gonna show y'all a little area that has meant a lot to me as a kid, and then maybe just go walking around out here, but I'll show you like the dam where I used to jump off like my whole childhood, and I should have a clip somewhere of me actually jumping off of it. But let's go check that out. So here it is. I don't know if you can hear me over the wind. So yeah, this dam right here.
Like, I used to just walk right across it. It's very slick. You walk all the way till about right out there, right before that second little piece, and you just jump straight off, and you have to climb up these rocks and back up this to get back.
The bad part about that is it's always full of leeches when you climb back up, because the rapids, just, it's always full of leeches. And I don't know, it's just, they'd be coming after me. So yeah, I'll insert that clip of me jumping off right there. Something I've done since I was like sixth grade or something, but
so fun. We're gonna adventure out that way, somewhere under here.
Let's go see what we can find.
So that building right there,
that is the old jailhouse. They used to do hangings. Like, they used to do hangings back in the day, and it's said to be haunted. They do like ghost tours and stuff over there, which is pretty cool. I want to go to one sometime. Whenever I get a chance. That'll be really cool though.
Crazy.
I've walked past that little old cabin for so many years as a kid. I've never known what it was. I thought someone actually lived in it. That's like pretty cool. Now on with the tour.
More blue bonnets. They're starting to pop up in little patches. For those of y'all who aren't from Texas,
the blue bonnet is our state flower. Very illegal to kill. So don't even think about it.
So pretty. What is this? Never seen that before in my life. Safe. I am in straight wilderness. Slightly terrifying, honestly. That's the spot. It's covered up right now. It's actually a cave. I'm not trying to die out here. That's a little boulder I want to get to. Pretty far, a little drop.
So, last time I did this, the river was a lot lower. I was wondering why this was so tough to get across.
Like, all of this was dry. There's a little, where that little rapids are over there, if you can see them at all, I'm not sure. It's a little bit that we had to cross with our shoes off to get into this middle thing. But physically no way for me to do it now.
That's so freaking tragic. I did find this big rock I'm on. Pretty cool. We got the bridge over there. I'm a little disappointed. I brought my climbing shoes and everything. I was hoping to send it. But I guess I'll head back to the car.
Well, I made it back. That's gonna wrap up this trip. My mom's here. We're gonna go watch my grandma do some stand-up comedy. And then I leave in the morning. You're gonna hit up Austin and then go to North Padre Island. North Padre. Corpus Christi. We're going to the ocean. See you later.